Grill Dog en Mazatlán.
First episode filmed down here in Mazatlán, Mexico. And no. Don't worry about what you hear on television. It's totally safe down here.
Grill Dog es un programa que se transmite por internet, por cable en Estados Unidos y tiene recepción en países anglosajones como Australia y Nueva Zelanda. George Bakley, mejor conocido como Grill Dog, es un productor aficionado y enamorado de la gastronomía mundial y desde 1995 se dedica a transmitir en su país las diferentes maneras de cocina de Estados Unidos y del mundo. Es un firme creyente en que la comida es para compartir y pasarla bien.
Well, what we do is I go to different cultures. I've been to Japan, England, all over North America, and I bring culture to the United States, New Zealand, Australia. My show is aired all over the place and it streams on the internet. And I do have a son, he'll be 3 next month, and I can't wait to bring him down here to share my experiences with him. So I'm bringing that knowledge of the food, the people, the culture, the history, it's all here. And that's what I want to do, is I want to show people, open their eyes to the truth.
Grill Dog confirma a Mazatlán como la capital mundial del camarón.
Well, I've been coming down here to Mazatlán since 1990. I love the food. I love the friendship. Everybody's been very, very nice. I love the food. It's fresh. It's authentic. People take their time and they put their friendship and their love in everything they do here. And that's why I like coming here and that's what I love about the food here. Well, the potential is just so awesome. I wish everybody in the world had the shrimp that I had here. It's large, they have small ones, but it's all sweet, it's all tender. It's just very delicious.
Grill Dog grabó material para 5 programas que se transmitirán en febrero de 2012. Estas recetas quedarán incluidas además en su libro de recetas Grill Dog Present. Grill Dog, 5 programas donde el artista principal es la maravillosa gastronomía sinaloense y espera despertar en su público el deseo de conocer y probar los sabores, las sensaciones y las delicias de una ciudad que además tiene playa, sol y cultura.
Make it, amigos.
Get the meat out of the freezer, don't be late. Grill Dog's coming, he wants to marinate. If you're tardy, it'll be your loss. Here's where the thrill of the grill meets the boss of the sauce. Grill Dog's coming. Grill Dog's coming. Grill Dog's coming, gonna grill you up a mess.
Can he grill a fish?
He grill it just as you wish.
Can he grill some mussels?
Without even a tussle.
Can he grill a steak?
Come on, give me a break.
But can he grill a mango?
He does the grill a mango tango. Grill Dog's coming. Grill Dog's coming. Grill Dog's coming, gonna grill you up a mess. Now, Grill Dog's words are in this song. If you're not in it for food, fun, and friends, you're doing it wrong.
Supposed to be looking out my window at the beach and surf at Mazatlan, but instead I'm looking out my window at the airport in Houston, thanks to Continental. Yeah, look at that beautiful red snapper right there. We got the fish market. What else do we have here?
Red snapper. Mm-hmm. The white sea bass.
White sea bass.
Snook.
Mm-hmm.
We have White sea bass.
White sea bass.
Es corvina también, ¿no?
Sí.
Es corvina también, ¿no?
Sí.
En el campo de pueblo.
Sí.
We have the Sierra, the Spanish mackerel over here.
Spanish mackerel.
Oh yeah.
With the yellow spots.
Mm-hmm. Was that one a rooster?
Rooster.
Oh wow, that's cool.
Allá, tres puestos están.
Ah, sí.
There's a big rooster fish.
These are croakers.
Croaker, yeah.
Oh, there you go. I've caught a few of those.
Croaker.
Needlefish.
Pero si quiere entero, pues entero. No, no, no nos ponemos piquillo.
Dale, dale, dale. Toma. Más que le dé espacio para que no le chispee.
Despacio, despacio.
So where are we at?
We're at the Stone Island Dock Fish Market.
And what am I stirring?
Chicharrón.
Chicharrón. Smells really good.
Deep fried pork fat. Deep fried pork fat.
All right.
Do you want to be on TV in San Diego? If you have anything to say to the people in San Diego, what would you like to say?
Okay, I think that I would be a great member to the real world. I'm outgoing. I say my mind. I don't let anybody talk me down.
And your name is?
My name is Vladimir. I'm 25. I'm single. Hey, ladies.
And now say, if you're not about food, fun, and friends, you're doing it wrong.